The Ear of the Beholder, Five Rules for Radio Art. Radio art is the use of radio as a medium for art. Radio art is not sound art, nor it is music. Radio art is radio.
The middle of the night, in a village on the Matsuruni River in Guyana, and by the headman's sickbed, the shaman calls down the spirits. Medicinal plants play a vital role in these ceremonies, but they're taken by the doctor, not the patient. Their purpose more magic than medicine. For man discovered early in his history the hallucinogenic effect that certain plants can have. There's evidence, for instance, that they were used by Neanderthal man. The users weren't, of course, seeking an effect upon their brains, but on their sense of being. They weren't the potions of apothecaries, but of magicians and priests. And in some parts of the world, they still are.
Radio space is all the places where radio is heard. The radio artist knows that there is no way to control the experience of a radio work. Oh, Radio art is not a combination of radio and art. Radio art is radio by artists.
Yeah, but what is radio?
Radio is in the ear of the beholder. Text by Robert Adrian and Sergio Messina. All the sounds in this piece have been recorded from the radio, one way or another. Assembled by Sergio Messina in 2017 for the 30th anniversary of Kunstradio.
This one's for Armin.